Hi guys, last video right before the wipe. I'd like to share with you my gains in the last 3 months of playing EFT. Gains and losses, but specifically in this one, I'll run the rest of them. Recorded scav case openings. You can see what I've got from the intellect runs, same with the moonshine and some money rounds. I'd like to leave it to the end of this video. Speaking about this part is one of the luck rounds. Decided to go again without any gear, just with the assault rifle, no helmet, no armor, no backpack, run straight into dorms, check the mark room, got the item which is worth 550k, and that price was 3 days before the wipe was announced. Got two more SSDs, two flash drives, and there you go, I made 700k without any gunfire. I'd like to mention that I start playing EFT in early September, so I had no idea in what I'm stepping into. But I can say honestly, love this game. I'd like to share with you my character overall info. Not the best, the survival rate is really low. Just because when I start playing this game, I was kind of running around, dying and learning the maps. But now I have really high hopes to go bigger right after the new wipe. Fresh start, fresh ideas, new season for me, and I like to push myself for uploading every day a video of my daily highlights, so make sure don't miss that, and if you like this video, at the end, make sure hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.